So I have some artwork I want to share with you. It's been a while since I've shared my artwork with you. And yes, my microphone is missing again. It's like it grows legs and walks. So I have the hairbrush again. This is the first one I've done lately. It's a stained glass butterfly. Ooh, all right. And here's the second one I've done. Life is sweeter with you. See all the candy and everything? And I just dropped the third one. So stare at this one while I pick up this one. Yay! And then think happy. Be happy. That's my artwork. I didn't know if I was going to come on here tonight or not. Then I thought about it and I'm like, you know what? Being immune to love takes a lot out of a person. Maybe that's why I've been a little under the weather. We'll use that. But this next song that I've picked, and it won't be on target by any means because I'm not Paul Brandt. But Paul, you know I love you, and I've had the blessing and the joy to meet you. And you are a wonderful man. And before you were a singer, you were a male nurse up in Calgary, Alberta, Canada. And your song, I Meant to Do That, will always be one of my all-time favorites. But before that song was one of my all-time favorites, there was another one that you sang, and it's called My Heart Has a History. And when you're immune to love, that's the song to sing. So here we go. And it won't be on target, so I'm warning you now. Put the earplugs in. But it's one of my favorites. Listen to the words more than me singing. Has a history of hurting those who mean the most to me. Before you get too close to me, I think you wanna know why other hearts are holding on, why other loves are growing strong. My heart has a history of letting go. The first time I looked into your eyes, I knew this moment would arrive. I got a feeling you're the one, but my heart keeps trying to turn and run. The problem is this happens every time. Heart has a history of hurting those who mean the most to me. Before you get too close to me, I think you ought to know why other hearts are holding on, why other loves are growing strong. My heart has a history of letting go. If we can take this one kiss at a time, then maybe we can tame this heart of mine. I'm telling you the cold hard truth, I ain't never been loved by the likes of you, and I ain't never had this much on the line. My heart has a history of hurting those who mean the most to me. Before you get too close to me, I think you wanna know why other hearts are holding on, why other loves are growing strong. My heart has a history of letting go. My heart has a history of letting go. Yeah. Paul. Pollywog, that was my nickname for you, Paul Brandt, and I still adore you, and I hope you're doing well, but I had to do that song for a lot of reasons, but thank you for being the hit maker you are, the songwriter you are, and that's an awesome song. You were and are one of the best singers that I've ever known. Just saying.